Hi, this video is going to show you how to convert a Google Doc into a Google Slide Deck in just a few quick steps without the need for writing custom code or setting up complex workflows. Let's get started. Here's a quick overview of the steps we're going to follow to convert your Google Doc into a Google Slide document. You can either pause the video here or click the link in the description below to see a more thorough walkthrough of each of these steps. Okay, the first thing we're going to do is get the Plus AI add-on. Unfortunately, there's no native functionality in Google Workspace to convert a Google Doc into a Google Slide Deck, but using an add-on, it makes it really simple. So the first thing you're going to do is go find Plus AI for Google Slides. You can either click the link in the description below or just Google it. Once you've added this into your Google Workspace, you'll be able to open it up within your Google Slides menu. Before we do that, we're going to go over to our Google Doc. Here is a summary of Great Expectations by Charles Dickens. And I'm just going to copy that so that it's on my clipboard. Now I'm going to go back into Google Slides and open up Plus AI from the Extensions menu. Once I've opened up Plus AI, I'm going to click on Text to Presentation Mode and just copy and paste the content from the Google Doc. Here I'm going to say use an automatic number of slides calculation, but I do want to add in some instructions here that say write for an audience of high schoolers. From here, I just click generate presentation, select a theme, and Plus will get working to create the slide deck. Now you can see Plus has generated a series of slides for our presentation about Pip's journey in Dickens's Great Expectations. Okay, now that Plus has created a first draft of the deck, what we might want to do next is actually use Plus to go and rewrite some of the slides or reformat some of the slides. I'll show you one of those features now. On this plot summary slide, this might be a nice 1, 2, 3, but something that might be interesting here is to add a little bit more visual variety into the slide deck and turn this into a timeline. What I can do over here is click on the Remix tab within the Plus Edit sidebar, select a timeline slide layout, and then click the Remix button. What this will do is automatically take the current slide and reformat it so that it matches the layout that I selected over here on the right. I can do this for any of the slides in the deck, and we'll automatically use AI to reformat and relay them out. This is a nice way to look at the slide in a different format, and I can do the same thing with different formats, add images, add metrics, have multiple columns, and do that on any of the slides in this deck. So that's a quick overview of how to convert a Google Doc into a Google Slide Deck, and then also use Plus AI to further edit that slide deck using AI. Thanks for watching this video.